Hello, hello, everybody. We are back with even more Super Metroid. I'm so close to the end of this. So close. So far. We've come a long way, people. We've come a long way. So, while I wait for everything to update, last video was, I got annihilated by Ridley, but it's okay, because it's still easier than the frickin' water level in this game, which is ridiculously insane. I hate it. It's just a mess. So, we're at Ridley almost to the end of the game, which, it's alright. It's a good game. It's a fantastic game. Come on, everything. Update. There we go, there's the link I need. Copy, 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 we are copying. And then that's that. So we are ready to roll now. You're going down, asshole. You're going down. Come on. Oh no. Ah. Don't fall in the lava! No! No! Get out of the lava! Okay, I got my reserve tanks. Hopefully that will be enough. I'm not getting out of the lava! No, bullshit! 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 Luckily for me, I will do this. It's just a long way back. It's such a long hike. Gotta love safe states. Gotta love them. Stay out of the lava! Wow, this is seems to be working just fine. For the time being, that is probably. I did say for the time being. Die, you Ridley! Dick! Hi, Echo. Jack! Are you dead yet? Come on! Come on, come on, we're almost out of everything here. Oh, thank goodness! Whew! That was awesome. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Ah. Phew. That was rough. Uh-oh, the Metroid canister, it'd be broken, dude. I honestly don't remember. Do I do anything here? Or is that it? Huh. I think there was just an energy tank. Now I have to remember where the statues are. I have no idea. I couldn't even tell you if I even did remember. I know it's somewhere in the beginning. That's about it. I'm gonna try to play all of the Metroids. Ah! Ah, bullshit! Bullshit! Other M does not suck that bad. I still find it being an alright game. It's different. There's nothing wrong with being different. You are the guy. I am the guy. I know I'm a guy. Are you? Coffee. Sexiest voice from YouTube. Well, thanks. I hear a doggy going bark, bark. Oh, I bet I gotta come down from that. Yep. Missiles, more missiles. I am playing this on the Wii U. Are you serious? Oh, there we go. Yep, beer donation. Everybody's got everybody needs some beer in their life. On the Wii U, I have, Super Metroid and Metroid Fusion. I also have Super Mario RPG, but that just takes a while. It's a slow but fun game. Probably one of my favorite RPGs. Next to Final Fantasy IX. Ugh. Oh, hello. Here we are. Thanks, Foxy. Thank you. Shout out to my main man, Fox Spellcaster. Alright, I have no idea where to find the statues. I think they're in Brinstar. Ugh. But that's about it. More than missiles. Alright. Just watch us both. Dual window it. Is that a thing on Apple devices? I'm not sure. I know Android you can dual window on a mobile. I don't know if Apple has that technology. Yeah, I can't decide which next. I can't speak. Whew. Which Metroid game to do next? There's so many. So many to pick from. And they're all so good. I gotta find pink with pretty much no blue next to it. I think that's where I need to go. Hey, and free apple is a free apple, right? Alright, let's take a look at my map. I think it's... Nope, that's an item. Maybe it's in crate area. But let's go check out that pink and blue right up there. Pink and blue, pink and blue. Next door up. Are you serious? No! Get off me! Ah, X-ray scope. Holy shit. Wow, that's pretty bad. How do I use it? Oh, B. Wow. You can tell I haven't... wow, that's... Whew. Thank you. Well, all right, time to head back. Oh, that's right. You can break those. And then that happens. Oh no, my only ledge. Why'd you do this to me? Why? So every other platform could have been destroyed but that one. Shenanigans. Is Metroid Zero Mission is the same game as this? No. No. Zero Mission is... What is Zero Mission? Zero Mission is like a prequel to it all. Tells you how she got her stuff. Her suit and all that. Zero Mission was on the GBA. This is on Super Nintendo. I like to think of Zero Mission as like a prequel. Kind of tells her backstory. Plus, at near the, well, no, I won't do spoilers. All right, gotta find the statues. Maybe it was down there. I really thought it was up here. Maybe it's on the other part. But anyways, I need to get into my ship. Regardless, I need to fuel up and resupply. What time is it, ladies and gentlemen? What time is it? I have plenty of time. So I'm gonna be dead tired for work. I only got a few hours sleep today. But oh well. Thank you. Oh, I can just... Awesome. I honestly don't remember what's at the end of this tunnel. Oh! Another energy tank! Awesome. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! My items! Oh well. Alright. I think it's down there to the right. I think it is. It is. Yep, I'm right. I killed their eyeballs. Now I'd like to know who created all this? Like, how did this safe, what's the word I want to use? Safety precaution? To trap the mother brain down here? Rockets? We don't need no stinking rockets. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're almost there. Ah, Metroids. The real Metroids. Oh, cool! I didn't know that was a thing. Just keep them off you. Oh no, I have to kill them. The Cheerios? I could go for some Cheerios. Oh no! Get it off me! Oh well, that doesn't help. Ah, you stupid Metroids, get off me! Alright, no more Metroids. Poor guys. They all turn to dust. Oh no, the big Metroid! Oh no, but I saved you! Oh no, I don't remember what to do! Oh, that's right. It just remembers. That's right, I saved your ass. I don't need any missiles. Oh, I thought I wouldn't end that. It was just regular missiles. I would use regular missiles. Oh well. Alright, we are almost there. We are almost there, ladies and gentlemen. I've been doing this for, I think, like, past day and a half, something like that. I don't know what Metroid to do next. I think these are only missiles. Yeah. Oh, you're not gonna give me health? Oh, that's not cool. Hate this part. Ah! Stop it! Ah, this is bullshit! Thank you. It's alright. It's okay if you're the only one watching at the moment, Echo. Whew. Hope I didn't go through enough. Too much health. Such a creepy noise. The water level is still more of a pain in the ass than the mother brain. Nothing will top the water level in this game. I just have to get the low health. Yep, there it is. Yep. Oh no, I didn't do enough damage. Oh shit, that's never happened. Oh wow. Holy moly. Well, there's a first for everything, I guess. I guess I didn't do enough damage. Oh well. I wish you guys would give me some ammo. Oh well. Come on! Dickhead, you're getting down this time. Nightmare from Fusion. I can't remember who the nightmare is. There we go. Now I'll get my Super Metroid. My Super Metroid. I disappeared. There we go. That's it, baby. Do it. You can do it. Robot baby face finally have or anything. Yeah, I don't really remember that. But so sad, it kills the Metroid. I love Metroid so much, yet they're such a painful thing. They're a bastard, but they're so lovely. Look at them, they're just so cute. I've seen so many cute plushies. It's amazing. And this thing takes some pretty good hits too from it. Look at it. Bye-bye, Super Metroid. You'll always be in my prayers and thoughts. Alright, dickhead. Thank you, Dean Douglas. Thank you very much. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Who set the time off? Who set the bomb off? I'd like to know that too. Oh, come on, we gotta get out of here! Get to the chopper! Oh well, I fucked that up, didn't I? Hope I'm going the right way. Okay, good. Oh shit. No. Oh no, I don't have much time. No, get up. Get up there. Oh no. I'm glad the place isn't tilting like in the space colony. Oh, that was a pain. No, come on! No! Oh, the end. Oh, you mean the mother brain that turns into Nightmare. Oh, yes. It's not too bad. Alright, we're gonna wait. Because I love waiting to like the last 2 seconds. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed my little playthrough of Super Metroid. It's been fun. I'd like to know what to do next. I'm not sure what to do. I might do Fusion or Zero Mission next. And the planet goes boom. Poor planet. Poor planet. The operation was completed successfully. Oh, sorry. And that is the Super Metroids. I wish I could skip the credits. Oh, yeah. I don't like Nightmare. In Metroid Fusion. He's not bad, he's just annoying, like all other Metroid bosses. Oh, nothing takes the cake other than the Prime bosses. Oh, the end bosses in Prime, they are dick bags. Special thanks to all these special little people. Yay! Capuchin. -61%. It's better than I thought it was going to happen. So thank you, everybody. That'll be it. Thank you, thank you, thank you, everybody. Thank you.